Yo, what's up? So let's get into it. This is gonna be Groupie Love, LANA DEL REY featuring ASAP Rocky. If you haven't heard Summer Bummer, check out my last video. Get your crazy glue, glue that shit down, hold on tight. Or wear a hat. That's what I'm doing. Cause I know this track is gonna slay me. So this is Groupie Love, and let's get into it.
You're in the bar, playing guitar. I'm trying not to let the crowd next to me. It's so hard sometimes with a star when you have to share him with everybody. I'm not to let the crowd notice me.
Is this beat gonna switch up for ASAP? I knew it. I knew it.
Show like a hype man, singing on with a word, watch my band. Side stage fans screaming, causing migraines. Lamborghini, Albertine on my day. God dang, got a nigga acting and then the same to a fire stage. City girl, though she grew up in the tri stage. She ain't never time from the group of love. We don't pay no mind to the girl with a group of love. Girls, you and I, so we do we trust.
Woo.
You and
Woo.
I, every day we die.
Hey. Ah, and he's harmonizing with her. Or whomever is. Sounds great. I am so happy right now. If you are a fan of LANA DEL REY, then she captured your hearts with Born to Die. Poetic writing, the whole essence of that album, you can definitely hear it with her new work. And no matter what she does, it's always gonna be good. Because I know that she has faith in herself to just go with whatever she's feeling at the time. She's just as wide and as open as the sea. She has no moral compass pointing due north. She is a chameleon. and that's so true in her music, because there's Born to Die, and then there's the Paradise Edition, and then there's Ultraviolence, which is fucking amazing, and... then we have Honeymoon, which is so fucking endearing and sweet and sad and bittersweet. And now we have Lust for Life, and she's smiling. She's cunt. She's like fucking. It's like Born to Die with influences from Ultraviolence, but trippy and 70s and trappy. Ugh, this album is gonna be fucking amazing. I'm gonna get it. I'm gonna finally see her live, because I promised myself I will see this woman. I just do not want her to leave the music industry. I know that's selfish, but I just want to see her before I die. Like, that's on my bucket list. Yeah. The song was great. ASAP killed it. Lana killed it. They work very well together. As far as the lyrics of the song, it feels like the relationship between the two, between the Lana, who is the groupie, and ASAP, who is the rock star. It doesn't seem too serious, but it's a sweet relationship. It's enduring. She's following him on the road. She's spending lots of time with him. And it seems like it's being reciprocated, too. At first, I thought it was going to be a very stalker-type song about a groupie who's in love with this musician who has a fascination for him, and he just pushes her away. But, like, no, hell nah. He's about it. And this song is good. This song is amazing. July 21st, I'm waiting for that album to drop. I will buy that album. I will buy it digitally. I will get the vinyl. I will be waiting for some tour dates. And shit, I live in Northern Florida, and if there isn't any, I'm just gonna drive to New Orleans, Atlanta. I'll drive anywhere to see this woman. I'm serious. Subscribe for more Lana Del Rey videos. If anything else comes out, I probably won't react to it. I'm just trying to really hold out to have a personal experience with this album, this entire album as a whole. And I will definitely be doing a reaction video to that. So, yeah, just leave some comments down below if you want me to react to any other artists or any other songs by Lana Del Rey that I might not have heard of, some of these songs. But I'm pretty sure that's impossible because I'm going to get, like, a Lana Del Rey tattoo. I'm a big Lana Del Rey fan. I'm a Lana Del Rey stan, whatever you want to call it. Yeah. Okay. Anyway. Peace, love, and light. Get out. Do something with your day. Thanks for watching.